Hey everybody, and welcome back to more of The Surge. Quick thing, I kind of forgot how to play for a second. I've been playing Borderlands 3 a lot today. Ooh. Okay. So instead of going out that way, I want to go out this way and try and get that one dude's weapon. In my opinion, this game looks a little fuzzy. I don't know if that's just me or my monitor. But yeah, no. He's just straight up dead. Get the dude's weapon. Detention center? Oh, wait. What? Isn't that where I came from? I don't know. I'm wandering around. Or Nixon entrance. So, I'm right there. Oh, I need to... So, I should be heading the other... Level 3? Yeah, I probably shouldn't be here. Bye. Oh, wait. Yippee! Yahoo! Yaha! There we go. Classic Mario. What is this? Okay. Hey, did you leave anything? Yeah, you did. I have 14 shots now. I'm gonna reset then go. That one. Bank this bitch. Let's level up. The dude who's always like, oh, he just walked in a circle right here. Shit, never mind, I'm an idiot. Ooh, I kinda like your weapons, bro. want to take your weapons from my house. Give me that. Thank you. Wait, what? Oh, did I not get the weapons? I did. Okay, I want to go upgrade this real quick. I know, my god, I'm going to reset, but then I can test it out. This game is going to be me figuring out what I want real quick. I bank everything, to be fair. Dari Mark 2? That was a waste. Whoops, whatever. Because I mainly use fast weapons. And depending on how these go, I can switch. How do I unfavorite this? Oh, forgot about you. Peace out. Slowly approaches. I want to let those go into. I'm gonna use one. I can put those two to heals. Ooh! You see it coming, my dude. Let's go. Let me get rid of this guy first. So like one half's a hammer? What is that? Cells. Okay, so I have a lot of cells. Oh, this guy didn't spawn back. So that's where I'm going. So this is probably where I need to go. Death. Yeah, thanks. Ooh. Okay. Let me heal that a little bit then. If it only can hold up to two. If this is like the first game where it's like, hey, learn to use your flashlight, I'm gonna get a little annoyed because I don't think I ever figured out how to do that. Oh no, dude, not your leg, not again! Poor chick. I think. I have so many of these power cells. It's telling me to go that way, but. Ooh. Ah! Yo, I like these little tags. They gonna be useful. I just gotta figure out, like, the exact meaning. Like, obviously. Fight you all day long. Does he just have two of those? Is that why? Yeah. He just has two of the little saw things. Oh while sprinting. Cool. Oh, cool. Yeah, give me another heal. Thank ya. Hold on. Okay, fun fact, went too far. Oh my god. What? Stamina regeneration? Ah, interesting. BT dubs, I have no idea how to get back to where I was earlier. So far, haven't died to gravity, so I'm kinda happy about that.
Hey, that looks like a great shortcut.
Cool, toxic.
I thought we slip in the car and drag us away to wherever. Come on, I don't see anyone who's been dragged away. Safe to me. Let's go.
Oh yeah, that guy's friendly. Oh. So that's where I'm heading to. Let's see if there's a shortcut I can open up. Where it's like, hey, this is gonna make the run a lot easier. Ooh, hold on, before I go that way. Ow. Force hook needed. Okay, so, late. Oh, you bitch. Fire that way, smiley face. Oh, drone weapon acquired. Oh, I have a couple things I can. What? Standard stashed ammo. Okay, what exactly do you all do? Loop scan. Okay, banner. Meh. SNR. Kind of like consumes all tech scrap, transfer you back to safety. Okay. Fires beam, focus energy, adjures, defense drones module, pulsing 3D scan. Crafts a baron at your location as a challenge to other thrill seeking survivors in Jericho City. The more hidden and hard to reach a banner is, the better your reward will be. Oh. I'm gonna keep that on it. Cool, I guess. Gift that way. Oh, hello. What am I picking up? More scrap. Cool. Actually, that's gonna be pretty useful. A revenge enemy has. Oh.
Goddamn AID goon said I caught the virus. Bullshit. But they'll see. I'm far too sneaky to get caught.
Dude, I got bad news for you.
Advice, because I like you. Upgrade your shiny stuff and you'll lead a longer, more productive life.
You're telling me.
I even know a secret path. It's right through that gap between the buildings.
Oh, up there. So you just, he lets you know there's a shortcut. I'm just gonna open that up. Cool, bye. So it said a revenge enemy respawn. I don't know. Ooh, that guy is shaking hard. Is there a way back up here is the question? Here, let me get that, then I'll come back. That guy have a fucking gun? Yeah, he does. Give me that gun. Oh, that's not the arm I wanted. Damn. Oh, I stopped your arm, bro. You dropped your weapon, and that goes your arm for the day. Hopefully you had a
You can run, little girl. You sure as hell can't hide.
She has powers, what?
That's it, kid. It's over. You're coming with us.
Wait, what is she doing?
Hurry up and grab her!
So she has psychic powers. Okay, interesting. Where this story is going. I like it, though. I'm sorry? Can I have more than one favorite weapon? Yeah, you can. Okay, cool. How do you see Mark 1? Ah. Okay, I'm like, but they're... Okay. These are the weapons I had in the end of the Surge 1. Oh. Hey, buddy, how you doing? I'm taking this. Dope weapon. Weapon acquired. Hey, oh, and he burst in flames that day. We just jump in there and drown, because you know I can't swim. Use the EMP starfish to break this magnetic lock. Do I have the... No, I don't have the starfish. I guess I did. Oh, there was a way back up. Awesome. I just didn't want to jump down here and be like... I'm stuck now. I can't, like, leave. That's all. New implants, dude. Prevents the decay of one power. Ooh. What's this? Displays health, like a... Ah. I'm gonna have to hold off on some stuff till I can level up, I guess, enough. Oh, that's interesting. Loadouts. Cool. Does it say what level you are? Yo, but these weapons ain't that bad, man. Let me show you what I can do with some speed on my side. So they're all dead. I have absolutely no idea.
Contaminated material detected. Copy that. Safety precautions initiated.
Oh.
Bullseye!
I'm gonna stay away from there for a bit. I don't think I'm good enough. Bruh, do you have... You have a shield. Oh, fuck, he's on me. Hey, buddy. Yeah, come at me. Come at me. No, like, actually come at me. Buy parts marked with have shields or attached to destroy them without discharge. Oh, fuck. Oh, whoops, wrong button. Give me that, thank you. Weapon acquired. Okay, interesting. I think. Hey, there's a lot of chemicals just spilled about the place. cool. So that's actually really good. Oh, dude, oh no. Oh. Dude, I'm like sitting on the floor, kind of, because I moved my chair lower. So, like, you can't hear the joysticks. Because honestly, that annoys me. Come on, dude. I'm annoyed. I can't break his arm for the stuff I needed. Go down the stairs. I fully know there's someone else. No? She's not here? Interesting. I'm gonna take that, thank you. What? That was a new weapon? Ooh, it'd be a sticky stick. I kinda like the weapons I'm using. Like, big boy. Ooh, I don't think I've chopped anyone. Oh, in half with these ones yet. Cool, thanks. cool. I'll be taking that. Died. I'm not happy with you. Oh. I don't know if I'm all scrapped. Anything? Ooh. Ooh. Real quick, I wanna go see this. Oh. Oh! You suck. Sorry, dude. You lost the duel. It wasn't a very honorable one, but you know, shit happens. You ass. That's what you get for being in a corner. I can't believe he was camping in a corner. What'd I get? New implant. Jesus. World's so big. I don't know like half of it even is. I was about to walk in that. Oh, is that the? Yeah. Oh, I thought there was an item over there. I was like, oh. Hi, Rose.
What's up?
What are you doing? Sorry, my cat's with me. You know, even though you're poisoned, I'm taking this. Well, thanks. Oh, that's really disturbing. Am I supposed to go in here? Was this under the octopus?
Blinded by fear.
Oh, apparently it's all flooding in here. Fun fact. Look at the floor. Anyway, guys, I know not much has gone done, but I'm going to be ending it here, because I need to. I don't know. I might stitch this along with the next video. We'll see, depending on how long this one comes out, or how long this one ends up being. Peace out, everyone.